Ash, when was the last time that you have seen a team favored by 73? Well, that's exactly what happened.
Probably last year, because Newton was really good last year, too.
He goes first possession there. That man foul is going to go front, back, and side to side for an Eagles first down. They're going to give it right back to foul. They're going to punch it on in for an Eagles touchdown. 6-0. They miss the extra point, but something tells me they're going to be right back at it, though. Next Eagles possession, DeAnthony Gadsden, right stick equals juke, my friend. They can't bring the big man down. Touchdown, two-point conversion is good. 14-0. Fly, Eagles, fly. Dominique Seastrick looking to get things out of the way. That boy just got
Look at the hands.
Corey Foster. That is an unbelievable catch there. There's our boy, the big gun, and Fowler speaking up there. Seastrick, though, Eagles first down. Looking, can't find nobody. We know he has the speed. I didn't know he had the juice. Eagles first down. That is going to set this up. I think the Eagles had a fever. The only prescription, more Fowler touchdown.
It's not cowbell?
Definitely not cowbell tonight. Definitely more Fowler. Let's go to the final score for those Newton Eagles. Did they cover the spread tonight?
They didn't cover.
66-0.
But you know what?
Nothing against Kountze, but I was really,
Hey, you know what? Kountze is going to, they're getting better. I know it doesn't look like it on the score. The Lions are getting better. How about we go on over to